We can compare historical traumas, but we should not measure the heaviness of these traumas. Each experience is unique, and each story of the person is his own story.
The Jewish community talk about the Holocaust, they talk about Hitler, they talk about the Nazis, and they talk about all those crimes they committed. In my view, Stalin and his followers committed bigger crimes than the Nazis, and nothing is mentioned.
From the very beginning in 1940, what was termed by the party itself as bourgeois elites would be targeted.
This operation was organized in Moscow, but at the same time they need the people from Lithuania who knew who was the enemy, who had a business, who had different political views, who will resist the Soviet occupation.
The difference between Hitler and Stalin is that Hitler declared what he's going to do. Stalin was a real Tartuffe. He always pretended not to be what he was.
The 14th of June, 1941, midnight, there was a knock on the door. There were a number of soldiers with some Jewish communist members. They told me to pack belongings and be ready to go in an hour's time.
They had teams of 3 to 5, including often a local militiaman, and also Communist Party activists of various types would participate in carrying out the actual deportation. The personnel. Guiding it, of course, was the NKVD, which was the Soviet secret police.
Do you correct human nature or political views or moral character of the human being through brutal means?
There were no fences and no borders. Nature was the one who kept us in place.
Iš tikrųjų, žinant tiek daug tų skaudžių faktų, aš suprantu, kad aš dar labai daug ko nežinau.
I get very emotional to talk about it. That's a duty which I performed, which I don't wish on any son.
Išgyveno pusė deportuotojų Sibire, Komijos srityje, kurie buvo išvežti būtent 41 metais.
I decided that I will never survive for long in this camp, and I tried to plan my escape.
Our personalities for 50 years were frozen, and we not possess any right to have our personal opinion during the time of communist oppressions.
I made it my duty to make the world aware for how evil the Russian regime is and what murderers are. And I won't stop until I die to carry my message.